guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you an in-depth room tour. So I finally finished redoing my room and I'm going to show it to you today. I think this is the perfect time to show you guys my room. One, because it's back to school season. So those of you who are going back to college and want a little bit of dorm inspiration. Personally, I'm not sure what my theme is for my room. If I was to say like one phrase that could kind of get the vibe of my room, it would be a beachy boho kind of vibe. But then again, I'm not really sure, and if you guys look at my room and think that it's something different, definitely comment that down below because I have no idea what my room actually is. For those of you who are also going back to school, everything in my room except for that shelf back there and the TV are actually hung up by command strips and command hooks. So let's get into the video. So as soon as you guys walk into my room, you will see this wall right here. And honestly, I just had nowhere to put my hats, so I just hung them up right here. And it made a cute decor kind of practical item as well. So yeah. So then you walk in and we'll start at this wall, hung them up on the wall there as well, giving that a summery vibe. And then if you look down, you see my clothing rack, and then these shoes are just extra shoes at the bottom. You have a trash can, and then we have my first set of shelves. So on the top of the shelf, I have some of the DIY things that I've made. We have Ned, my crown, those are the things I made. I also made this plate in high school, and honestly, I just really loved it and kept it for all these years. Then moving down to the next shelf, we have basically all my skincare items that I use constantly. Honestly, not constantly. These are just the skincare items that I have. And then on the bottom, just extra like skincare items and hair products with my deodorants. And then in this bin, I have just a bunch of hair ties, scrunchies, my hairbrush, and then the top one is my makeup. Then moving on, we have my shoe shelf. I honestly just bought these pairs of shoes and then it makes my other ones look so sad and dingy. And then we have other shoes, my workout shoes, nice shoes, extra shoes and shoes. Then moving on to this shelf. So we have, again, another DIY item of mine, which is the DIY mandrake. And then we have Harry Potter stuff. The rest of this shelf is going to be Harry Potter, but in this box I have jewelry, and then jewelry in there as well. And then I also have extra watch and jewelry there. And then you can see my Harry Potter flask and my pygmy puff. His name is Gus. Say hello. So again, like I said, these are just going to be my Harry Potter shelves. These are all things that I basically either, one, I made, which is the Gilly Water, which you can see on my channel. And then also, these are just things that I bought at the Universal Studios. And then on the bottom, again, another DIY item that you can see. And other stuff that I bought at Harry Potter Studio, or the Universal Studios, or Amazon. Next, we have this little corner here, starting with these roller skates. I used to wear these all the time when I was younger at my grandma's house and would roller skate in them all the time. So I love them and keep them there. And then we have on the ground my Arbor skateboard. We have a snake plant, which is actually real. And then we have in the corner all my film stuff, which I put in this cute little basket too, just to make it a little bit nicer, but it's still kind of like a little cluttered space. Then moving on to this wall, we have my DIY mermaid net, which I absolutely love. Again, another DIY item that I made. And then we have this awesome mirror. Actually, I got it on Amazon. And then up there is a fake plant because I'm not going to reach that far to water something. But that hanging thing is actually from Michaels and it was 70% off. So I only paid like $4 for it. So super excited about that. And then next we have my turtle that I also is featured on my YouTube channel. And then next to it, we have my shadow box. I recently just painted it like a sand color around it instead of gray because it kind of just blended into the wall, seeing that my walls are gray, and it looks really good. So, moving on to my TV and my shelf, I have my bamboo plant. a picture of me and my friends, and it's a cool like shell frame. This was actually a birthday gift, so I really enjoyed that. And then I also have me and Bobby in a wood frame, and then my other favorite thing that I made in high school, which is this cute little betta fish. Now, moving on. This right here is one of my favorite spots because it looks so beautiful. This is actually a duvet cover that I got on Amazon. It was a little pricey, it was like $60, but I love it nonetheless. And then these two pillows are both from Target. And then on this wall we have, honestly I think I featured this on my YouTube channel too, both I made, and then I put it in these glass frames. I think they look so beautiful. And every time I look at it, I realize that I hung them up crooked, so just ignore that fact. And then we have a ukulele, which I play terribly. And then we have, again, another DIY item. I didn't realize how many things that I make. This DIY item is my rope shelf, or what is it? Macrame rope shelf, and then just a pothos plant, I believe that's what it's called. Then moving over here, I have these two leaves that I got from Amazon, and the middle artwork piece is actually from Target. It is so beautiful though. The biggest pain in the ass to hang up, but totally worth it. And then this one over here, I would love to be able to do something like this one day, but I just did not do this. But it was $15 on Amazon, and it's just a macrame wall hang. And then you can see at the top of my bed, we have a set of string lights, and it just gives such a cozy vibe, especially at night. And yeah, well, along with my Himalayan salt lamp, which I don't think I mentioned, but there it is. It's a beautiful little sun right in the corner. And then we have, moving on to this basket right here, just holds blankets and towels. You have my yoga mat, and then we have my desk. So my desk, I have more plants. This is a pink polka dot plant, and just a tropical palm. And then over here, I actually have my laptop and iPad in my other room, but normally I work here with my iPad and laptop. Love having my Beats out because then it's easier for me to actually edit things and listen to music while I'm doing things. And yeah, and then we have like a workout schedule thingy and my normal planner, but I don't normally write in it that often. We have this deer antler thing that I got from Target. Another DIY item that I made, it's just whatever macrame rope is called. Use that to tie onto a rope and then glued some rose quartz on there and then hung my necklaces on, and it is so practical and so pretty. And then we have my closet, which I'm not going to actually open and show because it's honestly the most cluttered thing ever right now. And then we have the last part of my room, which is my mirror. And obviously it's just a full length mirror. I didn't really do much with it. And then we have another snake plant right here. And then if we move down, we have my favorite pair of sunglasses at the moment, which are from Wear Me Pro. And that's the case that it came with. They're polarized and $14, so definitely check that out. So right here, I have certain stones and crystals. I actually have misplaced one. Please don't roll away. Okay. These are really good for certain months. So the last month, some of them are from June, and other ones, which are like these ones in the back, are more for August. So yeah, super exciting stuff. All right, that is my whole room tour, everyone. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you liked certain things in the room, definitely comment that down below because I would like to know what you guys like. And if you kind of found an aesthetic for my room, definitely comment that down below as well. And again, I hope you guys enjoyed, got inspired by this video, and I will see you in my next one. Bye.